Griffith supports people that believe in something.
Starting medical school was a really, really special time in my life. This was a vibrant and young university, melting pot of minds and intellect and ideas and creativity. Here was an institution that actually cared about my education and me as a person. I was halfway through medical school. I was driving down the highway, it had been raining. It's kind of that crisp smell that you have after the rain. Suddenly my car just lost control. I tried to get out of the car and then I touched my legs and I couldn't feel them. So I knew the worst had happened. In those first days in the ICU, the waiting room was full of people from my class at Griffith. We were really like a family. The dean of the medical school came to visit me and he was saying, why don't you just get through this bit and we'll talk about you coming back. But I didn't really want to face the world. So I went away and hid in Sri Lanka. The teachers from Griffith kept in touch and they just say, when are you coming back? There's no question that we're going to take this journey with you. Griffith had nothing to gain from helping me and it had a lot to lose, going against the grain. It doesn't matter if you have a disability or what background you're from. You still get the same chance as everyone else to give your dream a shot. I think that's pretty rare to find in any institution. I'm the first quadriplegic doctor in Queensland. I'm also at Griffith as a researcher trying to find a cure for spinal cord injury. Now, when I have the opportunity to share that story around the world at some amazing forums, I always talk about the journey that we took together, Griffith and I.
I'm Dinesh Palipana. I'm a doctor. And I'm trying to change what disability means.